Has anybody ever died in this house before?
Thank you.